The dance on this video is the Ijelere dance, and it's usually done by the young ladies, and you will be amazed how much these girls can do. But I must tell you, it takes a lot of practice and a lot of hard work and skills, and not everybody can do this dance. But when we were children, we used to take time to practice some of those moves. Like, I remember very well when I was in primary school and secondary school, some of the moves, especially the one where you walk on your arm, on your hands, where you actually lift yourself up and walk a few steps and a distance with your hand, we all used to learn that, and it used to take a lot of time, and there used to be people who can easily grasp it quicker than others, and able to, we used to compete with ourselves how far we can actually go on those moves. So it's a lot of hard work, so, and I'm really sure you enjoy it. So sit tight and enjoy. Hello everyone, Auntie Mabel is back to the ESA language class. This is a special series on ESA unique dance steps. So if you're not quite sure what this is all about, that is not the standard language class that you, language lesson we've had previously. So just go back and watch this short video on the introduction to this to this series I'm doing right now. Around the dance steps in ESA land. you enjoy those unique dance move and steps. And please leave the comments in the comment section to let us know what you think about those ones, those dance steps. And on that note, Wakimboe, Wakimboe class, Wakimboe. Oh,